Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Let me start my little timer here. I was not prepared because I was naughty. Okay. We just finished up in here. All of a sudden I got a bunch of... That's what I was saying. We got a bunch of these little guys. They just appeared inside there and then came out with us, so I don't know what the deal is. Oh right, I have to talk to him, Storn. I forget what the hell goes on. I haven't played for like about a week. I haven't had a chance to. I'm literally recording this, and as you watch this, I played it the night before. So about 24 hours ago, maybe less. Okay, so we gotta go back here. Oh yeah, I gotta convince him to hand over the Skull secrets. I wonder how bad that is for me to be asking him that.
Fjord, you must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right, Fenar. I feel it in my bones and I smell it in the air. Baldur wouldn't leave without telling someone.
Don't worry yourself over nothing, Dior. Do you want a head full of gray hairs before you've seen 40 winters?
It makes my heart heavy that you don't believe me, Fenar.
Gray is the new black.
Baldur could be in danger, and you will do nothing. If you won't help me, then I'll ask the Allmaker to send someone else who can.
Ooh. Done told you.
As leader of the Skull, I name you friend to our people. You are welcome here.
Say someone's missing?
Oh, I doubt it. Dior has always been quick to worry. Go and speak to him if you like. But do not be surprised if you end up in a wild fox chase. It would not be the first time.
Fox chase?
Surprised if you end up in a wild fox chase. It would not be the first time.
Yeah, game really just crashed at that point. Didn't like me. I was talking about that there's no geese in Skyrim, so it's a wild fox chase. I think I asked for all this stuff already.
I.
That means I did. Way to go. Back here. Oh, these guys. I forget who runs like that. Where is he? Where is he, little goat? Hopefully game no crash again. Go like that. He left. Was that one of the quests? What? Yeah. Ask Dior. Yeah, I know he's there, but... Over here? Oh, he's in his house. Dior Woodcutters. It's locked. Alright, that's not gonna work. He's just gonna tell me to get the hell out. And he'd be right, so let's talk to this guy. Hi!
So, the dragons have returned. Well, the Skull have survived worse.
Yeah. Believe it or not, I actually spoke to Hermaeus Mora. He asked for the secrets of the Skull.
Hermaeus Mora. Old Hermamora himself. So he is the source of Mirak's power.
Yeah, apparently.
Of course. We have many tales of Hermamora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him.
What are his secrets
and
be?
And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him.
What are the secrets of the Skull?
Ah. Ancient lore, handed down from shaman to shaman since the Allmaker first gave Solstheim to the Skull. How to talk to the wind, how to listen to the earth. These are our secrets. Nothing of power or mastery.
So, why would Hermaeus Mora want your secrets?
We know him as Hermamora, the demon of knowledge. It is in his nature to hoard secrets to himself. Their value to him is of no consequence. The very fact that the Skarl have kept knowledge from him has merely increased his desire to have it.
So, yeah, he is a real hoarder. Well, he said it's the only way he'll teach me the final word of Mirak's shout. Probably doesn't mean much to you, but...
So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him.
You want to play a telephone game?
The Tree Stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough. It will have to be.
I can't get to the Tree Stone. But, so you're going to give him the secrets then?
Yes. The Skarl also tell of the day when we must finally give up our secrets. When Hermamora finally wins. As shaman, it is my duty to guard these secrets, but also to decide when it is necessary to give them up. I believe that time is now. If I am wrong, may my ancestors forgive me. Give me the book. I will read it and speak to old Hermamora myself. I will make sure he lives up to his part of the bargain.
Alright, hope you know what you're doing.
That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father, you must not do this. That book is wrong, evil, against everything you've taught me my whole life.
Where'd you come from?
I must, Freya. It is the only way to free Solstheim forever from Mirak's shadow. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever. Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is laid out for me.
I stand beside you, Father, as always.
I am ready for whatever the foul master of this book has in store for me.
Whoa.
The Skarl yield up their secrets.
Oh my God.
To me.
That looks like it hurts. All right, you better cut it out. Oh God, I feel horrible now.
Dragon, you have delivered me the gift I requested. My has befit a prince of oblivion.
All right.
I give you the word of power that you need to challenge Mirak.
You didn't say anything about you killing him.
Fus Roda!
You will be either a worthy opponent or his successor, as the tides of fate decree.
Listen, get back here.
Father, what have you done?
Crap.
Go. My father sacrificed himself so you could destroy Mirak and lift his master's shadow from the land.
Okay.
Go then. Kill Mirak. Do not fail.
I had to interrupt Me feeling horrible. Can I take the book back? Do you mind? I collect books, so. I don't think he can use it now. Did you say that?
Do not let his death be for nothing. Go and stop Mirak.
Got it.
Freya will grieve, but she will prove a good shaman. Stone taught her well. He knew she was ready to guide us in his place.
I feel terrible. Oh my god, they're all gathered around.
A manifestation of Hermaeus Mora. The book Storm was reading. I've read vague hints of them, but never thought to actually see.
We won't what you did for us, Storm Cragstorm. Walk with the Allmaker.
Whatever that was, I trust you will make it pay for what it did to Storm.
It's a danger, Lord.
Freya! I'm sorry.
You will stop whatever that was, so that the evil does not swallow the skull like it did Storm.
I'm trying my best.
Storm was like a father to me, to all of us. I do not know what we will do without him.
Please, Allmaker, send him back to us.
I don't understand. I thought the village was safe. What are we going to do now?
He has returned to the Allmaker. He is at peace now. No matter what that evil thing may have done to his body.
What does it mean? What was that? What happened to him?
Nightmare stuff.
What was that thing? I thought the village was safe now.
Okay. Still locked. I'm supposed to talk to one of these people. Oh!
Return to the Allmaker, old one.
Was it him? And he went back to his...
will never forget
I think he was standing right there and he went back in and locked it. Alright, we gotta come back another time, I guess. Someone else gets killed and he'll come back out again. Alright, what now?
By the gods, I've never seen anything like it. I don't think this will go.
Oh. Duh. So that's an actual quest objective just to unlock the shout. Alright. Done. I'll just read that book again. Mirak's gonna be there. Alright, and well. No, that's not what I want to do. See you later, Carlisle. Alright, sorry about that, guys. That's what happens when people are home and I have to record and... It stinks. Oh, I'm gonna fight you now. I don't even have help. Okay, you're still hurting me. I think I'm wearing this thing already. Frost suppression. I think all I have is ice wraith essence. Cold. Oh, 50%. Done. Oh, he's up there. Hermaeus Moore. Oh, you land? Alright. This. I don't have to use it now. Yikes. Guy's a toughie. I think I took two by mistake. Ball dragon. Dragon soul. I can't. What the hell? Wait, what? You still alive? What? Can't do that. I killed you. Ugh. I gotta fight you again? You're not attacking me back now. Whoa. What? Okay, this is awkward. What exactly are you doing? What the hell are you doing? What? Why am I under you? To bend will shout to tame him? I think I already did. He's not even fighting me. I don't have that favorited. Taming him means he left. Whoa.
Hail, Fuli. Your Fuhum has the mastery.
Climb what?
Aboard, and I will carry you to Mira.
I get to ride you? What? Right. Okay. Well, when riding a dragon, you can lock onto a nearby target and attack with magic. You can also command the dragon to attack your target. Okay. Fast travel while riding the dragon by using your world map. See the help section of the main menu.
Mirak is strong. He knew I would come.
Space is target lock. Are you serious? A seeker? Well, who am I targeting? It's really hard to see. It's a seeker, okay. But I guess I don't... Yeah, I need magic at this point. I guess I am fighting him, my destruction increasing. Lurker? That's me, okay. Okay. I'm gonna be out of magicka soon. Control. He's already attacking now. So I just keep sending him back. He's already attacking that. That's pretty cool. You know what I want to do though? Fireball. That you can see. Kosis means sorrow. So he's sad, there's no prey. So what now? I can't guide you, right? Or can I? Use activate to land? Well, I don't want to land here. Can we go up here?
Zarotar, are you so easily swayed?
Move them, greet!
No, not yet. We should greet our guest first.
That's another dragon. Ooh, are they attacking him too? Are they attacking us? What does that mean? Dragons get messed up. Well, am I dead? I got knocked off him. He's dead. I don't want to be in that thing. Ugh. Where is he? What's going on with my sword? I can't use my sword? Hermaeus Mora is laughing at us? Hold on. That's my Nightingale Blade. By enchanting a piece. I can't use it. Oh crap. What's going on? That's not fair, man. What's going on with my sword? I have no stamina. Hold on. Where's Radar? I could use some of that. I can't use my sword. Alright, what am I supposed to be doing if I can't use my sword? I can't defeat him. Get that crap off me. Alright. Am I supposed to use this on him? Where is he? Where's the guy? I can't use that. Okay. Can I use this? I can't. I can't just slice the guy. I don't have that much mana to be doing this. Why can you use your shouts? I can't use my shouts. Your history now, buddy. All I had to do was sheath it and put it back. You are history now. Not cast my butt. Another dragon? Is he getting on the dragon? Crap. Almost out of healing. Oh, you keep healing. Hold on. Oh, I'm fine with the Nightingale Blade. Alright. pulling out all the stops here. Where is he? I can't summon him yet. Which one's tougher? Wrathman, probably. That's it. Hit him instead. This. No, I can put on my blade, that's right.
Get to think to escape me, Mira. You can hide nothing from me here.
Can I help you finish him off?
No matter. I have found a new dragon born to serve me.
May she be rewarded for her service, as I am.
Mira, harbor fantasies of rebellion against me. Learn from the easy example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
He's busy? He's dead. How can he be busy? Whoa, it's another buck. It's the waking dreams again. Oh, wow. Well, I'm just gonna collect this for just to have it. His boots. Add 5% to the dragon breath and spell absorption. 15% of magicka from dragon breath and spells. Wow. Chance on hit to spawn a tentacle explosion. Oh my god, that's awesome. His staff, it sprays writhing tentacles on the ground. That staggering poison. Cool. Oh, yeah, I'm overweight, but look, his sword. That was it. I gotta keep this stuff for posterity. I know I'm carrying too much. Dirty. I don't want to be your champion. 288 gold on this Relonikiv dragon. Imperial bow of training. Cruiser Krell. Okay. Some more. more gold. Salatar. 329 gold. Well, you people are creepy as hell. If I can even refer to you as people. You're something... something else. Jump down and end it all. I won! Ah! Alright, so there's nothing else here to look at. Oh! See you later, Mora. Thanks for being a creepy dude. Whoa. Clear my perks. Oh, I think I chose wisely. I think I chose wisely with all this stuff. I don't need to clear anything. Is that all it is? Just clearing? You know what, though? Do I have anything in locksmithing? Because, jeez, I really don't need that. Lockpicking. No, I didn't take anything, right? Did I take this one? That means I took that one, right? Did I take these? No, I didn't. I don't remember taking all this stuff. Is the first one just always lit up like that? Yeah, this one. These I've taken. No, I'm good. I'm good. I need to block. Clear this stuff, whatever it is. Ah, Mirak. What a fool you are. Put you in there. That would be too kind of fate for you. Am I overweight again? No, I'm good. I think. You go bye-bye. See ya. Cool. We're back in the Skull Village. Hey.
I've seen outsiders in our village before. None were like you.
I guess I'll take that as a compliment.
I can feel it. The tree stone is free again. The oneness of the land is restored. Does that mean... is it over? Is Mirak defeated?
Let me be comforting, I guess. Storm didn't die for nothing. Mirak will never threaten Solstheim again.
Thank you. Whatever your other reasons for acting, you have done the Skull a great service. We will not forget what you have done.
I still feel guilty.
One more thing, Skullfrid. If you will.
Yeah.
I know it is not my place, but may I offer a word of advice? Of warning?
Sure.
As shaman of the Skull, I am charged with the spiritual well-being of my people. While you are not of the Skull, you are Skullfrid. And so I give you this warning.
Okay.
Hermamora forced you to serve him in order to defeat Mirak. Do not let him lure you further down that path.
No.
The Allmaker made you Dragonborn for a higher purpose. Do not forget that. Walk with the Allmaker, Skullfrid.
Aye. He scares me anyway, that guy.
My father was a noble man, and a true Skull.
You sure you're ready to be Shaman of the Skull? And I'll move away again.
I have been preparing for it all of my life. There is no question that I'm ready, but...
But what?
It is not right that I should say this, because I must honor my father's wishes, but... This is a path I never chose. I always thought that I would be a great hunter, or even a village chieftain.
That could still happen too, couldn't it?
Not if Fenari has anything to say about it. When it comes to being chieftain, she is like a wolf with her jaws clamped tight upon a fresh kill. But that's all right. The Skull need a shaman, and I know that is my place.
All right, well, good luck to you then.
Farewell, outsider.
Take care. Oh, yeah. Running out of stuff.
I came here to study the history of Solstheim, but it's the Skull who intrigued me the most.
Interesting.
May the Allmaker protect us from whatever dark power took control of the Skull. Very well.
My son and I gather items to trade with travelers who visit the village. It's been many winters since my husband returned to the Allmaker, but my heart still aches from the loss.
Who's your son?
His name is Nicholas. He's a good lad, strong and loyal. I only wish he wasn't so eager to leave the village. I've tried to tell him that the world beyond our lands is dangerous and cruel, but he won't listen.
You're slipping. Maybe I could talk to him.
You would do that? I know he would listen to you. You've been out there in the wide world. You know its perils.
Yeah, you're sliding into Reekling.
Yes. Perhaps you can convince him. I would be grateful if you would do this thing, outsider.
Wait for it. Wait. There's two of them. He's still moving. Are they moving too? They're all sliding and looking around like, what the hell? All right. Pushing the guys.
I hope that you can make my son see wisdom.
Is that fun? Skull butt right in your face.
I came to study the history of Solstheim.
I know.
I am in no mood to talk, outsider. One of the Skull has gone missing.
Yeah, who's missing?
It is Baldur Ironshaper. As our only smith, Baldur is very important to the village.
Did anything unusual happen around the time he went missing?
I do not remember Baldur acting strangely. Although now that you ask, I did see something in the woods on the day he disappeared. I saw two elves in the far distance dragging something behind them. Hunters often visit our land, so I thought little of it.
Where were they headed?
South and west. If your road takes you that way, perhaps you could search for any sign of Baldur. The Skull would be grateful. The ash from the Red Mountain has made the land sick.
I do enjoy sharing stories of my travels in Tamriel with young Nicholas. I've tried to interest the villagers in reading and history. I haven't had much luck.
So where's Nicholas?
I've seen outsiders in our village before. None were like you.
I know, you said so. So, young lad.
Perhaps I'll be the first skull to slay a dragon. That would be worthy of a tale.
Let's have a talk.
Fenari says the Nords of Skyrim have many gods, but none are as wise and powerful as the Allmaker.
Well, your mother tells me you want to leave the village.
That's right. I want to go out into the world and earn great glory. I want to hunt the deadliest creatures and claim vast riches. I'm wary of living in this village. I want to do something with my life other than farm, fish, and hunt deer. I know it must be hard for an adventurer such as you to understand this, but we Skull live very boring lives.
So, you'd abandon your mother when she needs you the most? Really?
There is truth in your words. She has not been herself since my father's death. I can see that in my eagerness for adventure, I have forgotten my duties as a son and as a Skull. You have helped me to see wisdom, and I thank you for that, Skull friend. Sometimes I wonder if we're the only Skull. Could there be more villages like ours?
I don't know. Hey.
I hope that Nicholas will hear your words. He no longer seems to hear mine.
He has heard my words. He's agreed to stay.
May the Allmaker bless you with many sons and daughters outside. Once again,
thanks.
You have shown that you're a true friend of the Skull. I wish that I could give you a reward that is equal to the joy in my heart. But I don't have much to offer one who has so much already. Perhaps these will prove useful to you. These herbs are unique to the island, and their like cannot be found elsewhere.
Okay. Thanks.
All right, then.
It's the least I can do after what happened to Storn. Yeah. So guys, off screen I'm gonna see if I can sell some stuff to lighten my load a little bit, or at least make a few more strength potions. Thanks for watching, and yeah, see you next time when we go on more quests. There's a lot more to see here, so see you then. This is Nord Pudding.